Oh my God, Gladys! Gladys! Throw some water and burn this...
The apple juice! You! In the saucepan, you gombas!
You're the gumbo.
Oh, it's okay.
Hey, no.
Very funny, both of you. Look at me. I have burnt the sauce. I'm so bloody happy that you're here.
Yes, I came a little early too. Hell.
I'm dying, man. I'm dying.
Auntie, you didn't put this in by any chance, did you?
Yes, because blueberry syrup, no, I wanted to think out of the petty a bit, you know, the box sucker.
Auntie.
And not do the cranberry.
This is not blueberry.
Huh?
This is dishwash liquid.
What? Ooh. Holy the moly!
High five! Ayo, I can't believe I'm gonna do that, man.
But don't worry, I have got the chicken from the Kiehl's, beautiful roast chicken. I've got cookies, eggnog, and the Christmas, the cake. It's delicious. Look at it, man. Because we can't do the turkey these days, no.
Yeah.
You know why? Because it's just us, no, in the bubble. There is you. There's lovely darling, oh, cutie, petty, Bertha, Glenda, who's a bit of a pain, and then, of course, not a boy. Ah! Yeah, just run for it. Go, and I'll find you later.
You okay?
The elf on the shelf is is watching him.
Elf on the shelf.
Okay then.
Okay.
What's next?
Well, anyway, don't worry. You need help with the sauce, no?
Oh, how exciting. What have you got in there?
People get that excited usually when I open my bag, but okay.
Oh, you're being a bit naughty now that Dotta has gone.
Oh,
my God.
Thank you so much for the ham you sent me. I turned it into a ham salad.
Honey, darling, that was also from Kiehl's.
Oh,
I got
super.
It all from there. Look
it
at
was
this.
Amazing. It was lovely. It was smoky. It was...
Oh, my goodness. You have to smell this. Have a little smell. It's a bit squashed in the box.
And? Oh, I have this. So this is supposed to be for bites, but I guess this is going in the sauce now. So
thank you, darling. My God, you come with just onions and garlic and things cooked and ready in the bag.
Don't people do that now?
No. Oh. Anyway, never mind. Okay. But this is very sweet.
And do you remember this?
Honey, yes, friend.
Because last year I felt so bad.
No, we can't do that this time.
Why?
We can't do the cheeks. This cheek. No, let's do the other cheek. We'll put the cheek together. Like here.
That?
Yeah.
Okay.
You okay?
Oops. Sorry.
I'm fine. It's all good in my kitchen these days. So tell me now. Tell me what you're going to make now for me, darling Petya,
so
in the sauce.
I'm looking at your kitchen for inspiration.
Look at it. Look at this.
We can't do the wood.
Feel the wood.
Actually, that feels sexy.
Whoa!
It's a nice kitchen. Forget the bites. It's fried garlic, fried onions. Yes, we just dump it in.
Dump it into the sauce, but not outside. I think you had too much apple juice.
Yeah. apple juice.
I'll have some apple juice.
Apple juice?
Apple juice.
Don't think that's
apple juice.
Squeeze some lime also.
Okay, squeeze some lime.
No, this is not enough to make a good sauce.
Here, the other piece.
You squeeze.
Yo, Amma!
Are you planning on making cake, Auntie? Can I get some of your currants?
This is not my currants, sweetheart. This is Brule's friend's...
currants.
Room. Hotel.
Hotel?
Is this called? Kitchen.
Kitchen.
Friend. So, they are having the currants. Very
nice. Can I use the currants?
Wait.
Okay. So we're going to use carrots.
Use the carrots. Hurry up. Put. You're not turning it on. Are you a bit scared? Are you not comfortable? Okay.
You heard the hiss?
I heard the hiss, man. I'm going to be like, who is that one? Who is that one?
Nigella.
Hello, everybody. Do I look like her? Where's this? Can I get you while you do this? Can I get you some ethanol?
Your currents are not working.
Anyway.
So come here.
Be a bit strong like me. There you go.
Okay. Oh.
All of it?
Yes. Why not?
Put it all in.
Sure.
There you go.
Nice.
Now, here, this is from Kiehl's also. I got this Kiehl's Eggnog. It's eggnog, but I like to call it Eggnog.
Eggnog?
Because it's nice, no Eggnog.
What if you knock the egg?
Okay, would you like to try some? You keep cooking. I'll give you some of this. How does it taste? I'll stir while he's tasting.
It's just good.
Ah, is it?
No.
Oh, it's lovely. It's really good. I would take this for Christmas. What's next?
Just let it cook a little
bit. Ah, you have to let it cook a little bit.
Yeah, and we put
right.
More.
Move up.
She got me back for that.
Move. I want to give you some kukul mask. This is so delicious.
I found a patch of apple juice.
This is so delicious. Ah, put the apple juice.
Apple juice.
Ah, oh, never mind, man. I can't use this. Right, here.
What are you doing?
I have tried the chicken. It's so good. Isn't it good?
Mm.
I'll have it for Christmas. Now with the chicken, why don't you try some cookie?
Now he looks a little timmy.
Try some cookie. There. Is it nice together?
No.
Ayo. Now, this is also lovely. This is the honey glazed chicken ham that I gave him, that he has made a lovely honey glazed chicken ham salad. This is also from Kiehl's. It's everything. You can get everything there. Even the washing up liquid and the rags ready to put. Here, darling. Nice, no? He's saying,
because I made it.
No. He's the one who made it.
No, it's hardly even making. Because all I did. Yeah, because all I did for this was take this ham. The honey glaze. Honey glaze. The one you said to me.
Ah, here you can find it all here. Ah, here. There. Pork cottage.
No,
I love that pork cottage. Like.
No, but I don't think that's what you got me.
Can you get a double room there? Honey glazed ham.
So good, honestly.
Very good. If you want, this is free acre. This you can just get me. You can get it in any outlet. Not any outlet. You can't get it in different outlets. You can only get it in the Kiehl's outlet.
So what I did. I took the ham you gave me.
Yes.
Just chopped it up. And put mayonnaise. That's it.
Here, now what do you do next?
Now we let it simmer.
For how long?
I don't know.
Okay.
The spices.
Which one do you want?
Master food. Okay.
Master food, yes. Because I get them from Kiehl's.
Nice. Okay, yeah, paprika sounds good. And could I get the oregano as well? I think that would
oregano.
Be nice.
Oh, oregano!
Oregano.
Oh, that's lovely. Yeah. Okay. Give it a nice... Oh my, he's putting a lot. It's all flying everywhere. Look at it.
So now it's a... oregano blackcurrant.
Oh, oregano blackcurrant.
Oregano.
Oregano. That's enough, darling.
Right, enough oregano.
My God. Oh my God. Is this paprika spicy, no, or not?
Let's check.
No, I think
this is sweet paprika.
Sorry. Okay, let's eat up now. Let's go and put it in the blender.
Yeah, actually, let's do that.
I have blender here.
Nice.
Ah, here, put this on in case there's an accident.
Okay.
Very nice. Turn around.
I'm taking this
turn
back with
round,
me.
Turn around.
Okay.
And he's put it. Put it well. Well, you got to shake it a bit, then it gets excited and then it works. Sunny, please let me eat the sauce. So your sauce was delicious. Absolutely delicious. Now what did you do? What tell?
So I know it looked like the whole thing was
one big mess.
But not a mess.
It looked like you were losing the plot. You were like one of those Muppets.
You know who my favorite Muppet is? Swedish Chef.
Yes.
I love Swedish
Chef. Hardy, hardy, hardy,
So I was drawing inspiration from Aina, Swedish Chef.
No. Five minutes.
Okay, so you know fruit pairs beautifully with any type of meat, right? So if it's pineapple and pork like ham, cranberry and turkey, mint and lamb, right? Mint chili. So that's what I thought. So something different, I thought. And luckily you had blackcurrants.
He's used them all. Yes. We'll have to tell Brulee's friend.
No Christmas cake for
him. No Christmas cake for him.
Well, he can go back to the nearest Kiehl's and they have all the baking stuff, right?
Yes, they do. But I wanted to say, that in this time that we are living in right now, I think it's important that we give thanks.
Yes.
I want to give you thanks. Bit of hanky pack there, my God, bit heavy.
Oh my goodness. Don't fall off.
Hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. This is what I want to give you.
It's a box.
It's a box. It's a season's greeting box, Aneda. It's got a whole bunch of goodies that I will be taking home later.
Chocolates.
Yes. Oh, look at this. And some jumbos. Yeah. Oh, and happy cow.
Cheese.
And what is this? Oh, what is this? It's a temptation. Oh, yeah. Temptation. Shimmy, shimmy. And oh, look at this lovely Chocomo, tantalizing chocolate co. What are you doing?
I thought you'd like to eat some.
Okay. Okay, I thought you'd give me something, but that's okay.
I know, yeah.
Oh, he's just been. He just got very excited at the chocolate. I'm going through this, and he is getting this done. Let's go for it.
Ah, not bad.
Oh! Oh, it's gone! It's gone! What are you thankful for?
I'm just kidding. I didn't give you a hammer. And guess what? Don't! Wait. So
oh, you shouldn't have. What a surprise!
Auntie, so this is a very special hamper I got for you.
Lovely, Anil darling.
You know
why
it's special? So everything is important.
No.
Yeah, it's from Huge Range. So you can handpick whatever you want.
Ooh.
Yeah, plus there's a discount. I know you have discounts.
I love this because I got that because that's very easy. You don't have to choose anything. But now you are telling me about this. Look at all this. Lovely.
Yeah.
Dormio.
And I know you like chips because I saw you have put chips on the.
And this thing, yeah, I like this product, this brand Master Food and all. This is tasty, the tomato ketchup, I must try it.
Yeah.
And the pancake mix.
Yes, you just put water.
What do you do? What?
Yeah, your favorite.
Yes. Yeah.
So you replenished your stash.
I have, thank goodness. Yeah. I love my apple juice.
But this is black currants also, see?
Oh, lovely, yes. And here, as I said earlier, in case you didn't catch it, thank you. It's just like what my grandmother used to use to put her sewing kit in. Mama, if you're watching up there in heaven or down there, this is for you. Oh, and this lovely, here, baila pasta. Baila pasta.
No, barilla.
Ah, barilla pasta.
So,
baila. Who cares?
So, while Anita.
This one I'm having tonight, Devon custard. I love ambrosia. Devon, let go.
Did you say let go?
Let go, yes. This is mine.
Okay.
I can't open this.
Oh. No, but you know, actually, I am very grateful for all my friends because they've kept me sane and got me through.
Yes, man. Yeah. For Bertha, for my Notta. I love him, man. Although he's a naughty one. But yes. And for Brule and for Glenda, all of them, man.
I wish they could have joined.
I wish they could have too, but they weren't in the budget, man.
Have a cookie.
Thank you. So while we have a cookie, I'd like to say, Ane, thank you. I hope you all have a wonderful, wonderful holiday season. Enjoy Christmas, enjoy everything in the way we can these days.
Yes,
because we must make the most of everything.
And we all deserve it.
And we deserve it, yes. Ane, let's have a. I wanted to give a hug, man, but you know.
Next year, maybe.
And what do you want to say? Why don't you say goodbye also?
Yes, well, it's
not
been a long time.
We've got 5 minutes.
No, it's been a long time since I've been able to do this for you guys, so it's wonderful to be back and making videos, especially with my favorite auntie. Again, thank you,
thank you.
To Kiehl's for getting us
thank
together.
Thank you, Kiehl's. Yeah. You've said it about 300 times.
300.
We love you though, thank
we
you.
We really do.
Bye! Mwah. Shall we sing them off with a carol?
Which one?
Or anything, Christmas song?
But we don't want to ring the Christmas song? Okay, which one?
Which one?
Have yourself a Merry Christmas.
Have yourself a merry, merry little Christmas. I don't know the words.